Just a quick one to show you what I do. So these are air fryer liners, and I'll probably use them two or three times before I throw them away. And I put my sausages on the top, and then all around the edges I put my tomatoes, and put those in for 10 minutes. I give them a turn and they will be lovely. I don't turn the tomatoes, they'll be nice, just left as they are. They're from the allotment. That's all I've got left now. I've popped them there just to get them to go red. There we go. Bye.